The city of Lake Charles will observe the Mardi Gras holiday today with no trash pickup. If today is your normal pickup day, it's rescheduled for pickup tomorrow. All other routes will remain on their regular schedule. All other services of the Department of Public Works and other city departments are closed today in observance of this holiday, but will resume regular working hours tomorrow.